Because I think it's very well sought. You are the intellectuals of this country. And I believe that intellectuals get together. It's not about the nationalities, it's about the intellectuals. For instance, what we share here, it's crazy, but it is also, it's beyond the sound. It is looking for perfection, learning, experimenting, renewing yourself. It's not only about the music.
We came here in January. It was cold nowadays. It was snowing. When we came, we had a horrible reception in the passport police, and they were asking us. There was a 10-year-old girl, me, my wife, we had one luggage, and they're asking me, and we were the only Turks. They would say, why are you coming here? What do you want to do here? I mean, this is stupid.
I was working in a Belgian company, and we went to sell glass mold to Athens. There was one company here, so they wanted to buy glass mold. We had the technical discussions, commercial discussions, and immediately the Greek company invited us for drinking ouzo and everything. So we were in the restaurant and we were singing together, drinking together, yassu.
Opa!
Πάρε ένα πορτεράκι, ανοίγουμε για να γιορτάσουμε την νέα ιδέα του.
Thank you.